A 2015 study named the 5 biggest contributors, which were Sri Lanka, Vietnam, the Philippines, Indonesia, and topping the charts at number 1 by a wide margin, China.